Rises to her apology. Anybody else would surely.